icebreakers start with possession as we are now underway. Manages to hang on, and they can't convert on the play. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Rocks him in the open ice. Moves the puck to Hossa. With possession along the wall. And he takes a shot. Stones him with the blocker. Quick feed to Barnett. And now he angles it across to Alexis. That's broken up in the neutral zone. Along the half wall with the puck. Takes a shot. That sails over the net.
Nobody's going to be able to block that unless they're way off target like he shot one.
Stoner's moving the puck through his own zone. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
Kleslav's in good shape here, but he ends up losing the puck and overhandle.
The Nighthawks will play it from the defensive zone. Steps across the blue line. Booming shot, and he stands tall in goal. Picked up along the boards by Kamara. Feeds the puck across to Alexis. And he totally whiffs on it. Poked away. Official blows the whistle, and you know what that means. It's a penalty shot. Stoner's got the puck, and here he comes. Comes up with a huge stop.
He was right on the move there. Man, he read the shooter like a children's book. No problem.
More than half the period left to play. Still looking for our first goal. Into the attacking area from the left side. Slides it across. The Nighthawks win it in the defensive zone. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Sends it over. That's intercepted. Kamara's got it across the line. And he makes the easy save. Slides it diagonally to Alexis. And he comes up with the save. Here's a chance right in the slot. The Nighthawks take possession in the neutral zone. Leads into him.
Wow, did he ever. And maybe somebody got the alarm clock to wake them up on the bench. They're getting blown out tonight. Finally, a little bit of a response.
Unable to reach that one. And that one stopped. Well, there's the end of the first period of play. And man, what a one-sided affair we've seen thus far. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. Great start for one side and disaster for the other. What does period number two offer? Let's find out as we're underway here. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
The Nighthawks haven't done really anything that they can be satisfied with. They trail in the game. They haven't had many shots on net. They're not even really in the play.
The Icebreakers have generated a lot of pucks on net and have turned more than a few of those shots into goals. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Set it out in front!
Takes
the puck at the point. Cutting to the slot. He scores.